because I get to finally come back to Baldur's Gate 3. I played on Tuesday, and then I didn't on Wednesday because I was supposed to raid, and then I ended up not raiding because of work. And then yesterday I was going to play, and I ended up not doing that because I was in a lot of pain. So, yeah. Do not tell me Vulcan's not going to work anymore. I swear to goodness. Just please work. I tried turning this game on, and then it notified me that I had out-of-date video drivers, so I updated the video drivers. Okay, there you go, thank God. It took a while. Sheesh. Oh, almost 50 hours in and I'm not even done the first area or the first act. Very good. Today's going to be a little bit of a shorter stream, but I'm okay with that because honestly, I had a really bad sleep last night. And we're also going to be playing this game a lot this weekend. So, yeah. Don't need to worry too much about that. Show me the money, baby. I do have this monster, though, so who knows? Maybe it'll be a little longer than I anticipate.
Well-graced! Vlal wants a sacrifice! Forward, fled!
Oh. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of forget what this was. So I'm gonna replay it. The dialogue. I don't think there's really a way to succeed with this. So, yeah. I can either not kill him, but kill everyone else. Or kill everyone, or become like their deity.
Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
Let's go hurt someone.
Our blood to fill your oceans. Oh, blessed Boal! Our bones to build your temple in the deep!
A wave of pure devotion washes over you, and with every surge, you feel a presence grow in response.
Bird priest, promises! Your god wants proof! Wants blood!
These beings are Kuatoa. Former Mind Flayer slaves that manifest their gods through sheer belief.
You, our Lord of murder demands sacrifice. You will be an offering for the great god Boal.
Boal? Baal is the god of murder.
That's so cutlet. I'm a god, and I fancy a bit of murder. Simple enough. Well, priest, Boal wants a sacrifice. Boal wants blood!
Wait, if it's blood you want, I can make another offer.
Oh, what's that then? See, you got meat to spare. What you got for blessed Boal?
The mercy of a quick death.
I'm gonna break you under my boots.
Your lips.
Blood! Boal demands blood!
Let's see. These guys are all really easy to kill. Except I am not going to be able to attack them.
Just like old times.
Oh wow, he doesn't get seen. Okay. Set. So I wanted pretty sure that was like that. Missed. What just happened? I did so much. What just happened? How much damage was that? Oh, it did Divine Smite again. What? The Divine Smite on critical hit. Oh. It was a critical hit, so it used it. Please ask me. What's the difference? Yeah, because now I don't have a level 1 slot anymore. I mean, he's dead, but, you know. Be stealth or something. At least I thought.
On I go.
Did some damage, which is good. All right, he's down. Miss. You're gonna be dead here right away. On save. Oh, it's pretty low. Automatically did more damage than he could have with just shooting something.
Now they see me.
Alright, we're gonna try and take care of him. I was hoping we could kill him just by attacking him with that. That kind of sucks, but okay. Almost hit him off. Oh, I should have went around the other way. Damn it. I should put mage armor on him. Yep, I should.
Let's make this quick.
So something I found out just by watching people on Twitter post things. That's an action, I think, maybe. Well, you can throw healing at your friends. That's how you heal them. With potions in your inventory, whichever character you're using. Which is cool.
Outmaneuver them.
Gonna try and hit him when he's close.
I speak, they burn.
Ah, that. Let's go right here.
Close. Still breathing, despite everything.
I think I'm gonna have to dash.
Time to press ahead.
Oh.
Fool, damn you.
I knew he was gonna get him.
Yes, here. What fools these mortals be. Let's go. One day I'll catch a break.
Nice. Nice. Tis a success. Singular gold piece, huh? Whoa, 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 hold up. Hold up, we're missing something up here. Okay, actually, we'll send that to Asterion. We'll pick that up. We will send these to Wares. Here's that sickle again. Right. Oh, cool. All right. F12 doesn't work for pictures for some reason. Okay. Now I gotta remember.
Something over there.
Dude, there's nothing. What just happened? A healing roll. What healed me? Is it stuff on the ground? Wow, fail. You go again. Natural 20, woo! Or not natural 20, but... disarm now. Come on, man. Oh my god, dude. Dad.